Oh, we're off to Peel, I think. But tonight we're going to anchor at Sunderland Point. Get the early tide in the morning. Beautiful night. Well, it will be. Well, we're safely anchored, so we're having the gin teas. Well, it's 5 o'clock. We'll be setting off for Peel in a minute. Gonna start getting light. Nice moon up there. A lot of wind yet. Look, cracking morning. The wind, the engine's ticking over.
MPI Enterprise, this is Belfast Coast Guard, over. MPI Enterprise, Belfast Coast Guard,
go channel. Not far away now, that's for sure. Over. Going across Moat Bank, I've still got 6 metres. Thank you. harbour again. I think I'll anchor up there today, something different. Radio started playing up coming over, and when I switched to battery number one it seemed to be all right, so that means battery number two, or the solar panel that's working it, is buggered. So we'll have a measure, see what we can do. Can it get any calmer? The old seal's gone for a swim. All the sandflies will come out now, they're everywhere. And the heat, it's a bit oppressive. I've had to put the rain hood up, keep the sun off. But it's doing the job. Nice peaceful day. Rain cover, stop the sun. You always get someone. But I suppose he's got a boat as well. Sunday morning. Dave's got here. Alright, back to bed. This one's been harassing its mother for 2 or 3 days. Looks like it's got a ring on its leg as well, which is unusual, I suppose, for seagulls. They like potatoes. Island. On the move, we're going to Peel. Wind against tide, so let's see who wins. I've got the engine ticking over. Ready for action. Here comes a patrol boat. Wind farm. Better put the engine on. You got a kick in the teeth now. Against the tide, just the jib. The Leisure Owner's Chili. Bung some carrots, broccoli, and cauliflower in the pan. 10 minutes to boil it. Chuck the water away, bung the rice in. Stir it up a bit. 5 minutes later, bung the chili in. There you go. It'll be ready in a minute. A difference. Oh, the sun should be out later. Poor old Dave's got a battery problem, so we'll have to sort that out and go today, I think. Don't know if Dave's fishing or he's having a wee. You're fishing, Dave. Looks like we're going to have to go down to Chippy tonight. Right, we're on the way back to Glasson. Little tiny breeze. Dave should be coming. Oh, he is away now. His engine started, so everything's hunky dory. We've got a little bit of tide with us. Not a lot. Go and see the seals first. That's where all the bass are gone. Sorry, boys. Never get lost now. Yes, this old tech last is doing well. Hey, beautiful afternoon. No wind at all. Engine just ticking over. We're doing just around 3 knots. Not far to go, I suppose, a mile or so to Loon One. Heesham Lake. Slow going. Silver River waiting to go up. It'll be a nice evening. We'll go down here, we've got 3 hours to wait, so get down here at South Bank, put the kettle on. Anchor to South Bank, waiting for the tide.
This is Holyhead Coast Guard, go channel 73 for routine traffic, please over.
Kettle's on, jam sandwich coming up. Marshleg. Here comes Silver River. Who's in his way, me or Dave? Bye-bye. perfect end to the trip. Sunset. It's only just gone 8. August. Nights are drawing in again. We're moored up. Well, Dave's moored, I'm anchored. A nice night. Yes, a nice weekend. I just love that deck light. Thank you.
Tuesday morning, early. Tide's just making. Silver River. Seven point nine meters, so we might just get out today. Remember that, 7.9. We'll see. Dave loves that mint tea so much, he's rowing over here for another cup this morning. Good job he don't know how it's made. Last job before I go home. Get that wind indicator.